up, everyone? We're here on the bus, as promised, back with another video. We're going to Louisville today, racing tomorrow. Yeah, we're just chilling, just waiting to leave. It's just me and Noah right now. What's up?
I've been vlogging so long. I love this.
So, yeah, it's going to be a fun weekend.
Enough trains or cars in Lincoln Park to drown the sound of tragedy. The ups and downs are way too loud, surrounded by your melody. How do we get back to good old days? Good old days, how I miss those days. Tired of trying to live underneath this haze. There's not enough wind in Chicago to blow this over. I need you in the morning, oh, oh, yeah. I need you in the midnight, oh, oh. Why'd you leave without a warning? Don't mind a little up in the air, but not this high. I need you in the morning, oh, oh, yeah. I need you in the midnight, oh, oh. Why'd you leave without a warning? Don't mind a little up in the air, but not this high.
Actually, we're still at the course. How did we like the course-a-rooney, guys?
Nice and flat.
Ooh, it's awesome.
Yeah.
I really like the course. It's super fast,
so we're all going to PR tomorrow.
Word.
Yeah. Course-a-rooney.
It's a good course-a-rooney. Alexa is going to break the school record. We've got some ambitious goals for tomorrow. So stay tuned.
It's definitely better than last week.
Yeah. Yeah, there's no mud. That's a plus.
Last week we had to run through a foot of water.
Yeah.
It fell 3 times.
Yeah, that's never good. That doesn't help. So, hopefully no one's going to fall tomorrow. It's going to be good.
Like
the women of DePaul are. It is like a track. It's so
it's
flat.
It's basically like literally a dirt
downhills.
Track.
Downhills
got
are good.
We three downhills.
Woo!
It's really nice. There's one like right before the finish. So
yes, it'll propel us to some fast finishes here in the Louisville. So,
woo!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Anything to say to the blog?
Always open to you coming
to
like
blog?
Yes.
What up, blog world? It's your man right here.
It's so dark. You can't see.
Yeah, I need some light. You gotta give me good lighting, right?
Diners, like, what do you want it to feel like?
We're filming for live. Good morning, vlog world. What's up? It's the coach here.
Here you go.
We're gonna have a good day. Cut it.
Things change, get the feeling they won't stop. I don't wanna grow up, never land, got no clocks. But let me give them bars and no shots to catch up. I got a message about a blessing, but it's written in cursive. You're gonna face death, I know the one to reverse it. Listen, when I say I get so high, I ain't even talking about sticky, no lie. The way up is down, stay low to the ground and you close to the clouds. Listen, when I say I get so high, I ain't even talking about sticky, no lie. The way up is down, stay low to the ground and you close to the clouds. For real though,
I'm alone. Without you, I'm drifting, no. Oh, when you take my hand, I'm so high up, I'll never land. I'll never land. I'll never land.
Here she comes. Come on, Merritt. All right, Merritt, here we go. Here we go.
You can't stop. Can't stop, won't stop. Where the brakes at? I give him that D vibe. Like, take that, take that, take that, take that. I'ma put in work. I'ma do that ASAP. Throw my faith in rap. But I say, don't say that, huh? What I'ma turn down for? I feel like Shaq and 9-4. Breaking glass in that backbone. I like Kobe and Toronto, huh? Dropping 81. Yo, I dropped an 88. Ricky Bobby, shake and bake. Sleeping on it, should've stayed awake, huh? Everybody make mistakes like VJs. Wanna say my name? It's Minio. Say it with me, Minio. Okay, great. Two forks high, base stakes. Risk it all, I take the hate. This the winning team, get the Gatorade. My guy good, but he's not safe, no. They try to shut us down and it ain't gon' slide. Only thing I fear is God and he on my side. That's the confidence of God, cause he got me. That's why I really feel like you can't stop me. That's all you got. Come on with it. That's all you got. Like Kendrick, never be the rapper I got from Hendrix. Top 10 alive, you will never be mentioned. Why aim so high, won't survive the trenches. Plus, you a Christian, Andy. They will never listen, Andy. Plus, we a pigment, Andy. You don't got skill, you a gimmick, Andy. Well, if I listen to you and everything you put in my ear, I be living like coulda, shoulda, coulda. I be paralyzed by fear. Ain't that the truth? If I quit, the only way I lose, I got two choices when I do this. Make moves or make excuses, huh? If you know who I'm talking about, then you got me. My biggest enemy is me, and even I can't stop me. They try to shut us down.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Home sweet home.
We're finally back now, so just gonna go ahead and close out the video. Just gonna say briefly that DePaul had a very good day, both men and women, so great job to everyone. Super proud of all of us. It was a great day. We put ourselves out there and we really raced well. Definitely the best finish for our team so far this season, and also just like way better than anything we did last year, I know that. So way to go, get those PRs everybody, woo! I know we still have a lot of work to do, but this is definitely a step in the right direction. For me personally, I was a little bit frustrated by the time. I definitely felt like I gave my best. I just gave life out there on the course today, but the time just didn't really reflect that, I feel like. But I know it's still early October, so we're not supposed to be peaking yet. But this is definitely just a confidence booster, like a nice little segue into the next part of our season, championship season, 6K season. Thank you all for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed the nice travel vlog. This was a fun meet. It's always fun to get away for a weekend before getting back to reality. So with that, I will see you in the next one.